obviously taller than your direct opponent.
Chance maybe for Burke. No, he's going to apply the tackle on North. Now Kelly. Can't take it back to Lowe. Swings it back inside 50. Aruz pushed into it. Couldn't take the mark with this defence. Seymour, oh, he's in trouble now.
Frankie Park, Frankie Park, cuts his dam, but he had a prior opportunity to dispose of the ball. And we've flogged that term to death. But the interesting thing here is that I don't think from where Andrew Coates was, he would have been able to see where the ball was.
Can make their quarter with this kick. 10 metres out, Nickel. And he's kept them alive.
Marking back to 17 points. 22 seconds remaining in the third quarter. Stafford wins in the middle. This could be vital to centre break. Lowe's hand pass. A bit slip for Lapp. But he is skillful. Up to half forward, Harvey. Too far out to score, and he looks as though he's hurt his hip.
Very nearly as he took the mark, but certainly no intention to go for the footy.
Now this is handy. He is certainly buried after he took the mark.
And nothing part
of it. Yes, he's going to have a shot for goal after the siren. Well, it couldn't be in better hands. He's their leading goal kicker for the season. This for number 49, Jason Heapley. He's got it up for the score. Just got away and missed to the left. Started well. That would have been a bit handy.
But it is fired up. The atmosphere is building. Exceptional last quarter of the kick.
Winmar lost it. Ripped off the ball. He didn't have it. They'll take a free kick. The advantage will be played. So Thompson's away. First goal to St Kilda. They'll bring the house down. Maybe not here, but in St Kilda fans' areas. Look at this one. A snap in towards goal. It goes right across the face. We'll see a throw to the right foot.
In this last quarter, St Kilda have kicked four behinds, Sydney three behinds.
Back it to Daniels, to Burke, to Winmar. Now at the top to Heath. They need a mark at half forward. Everett comes charging out.
He's always dangerous when he comes into that marking duel against Kerry.
This time in a 9-point ball game. He shoots from 45 metres, Peter Everett. And they're still there.
Game building an atmosphere now. The crowd of 39,000 roaring for Sydney, but Zilla gets the Saints out of the middle. Mark dropping the bench, working the hand pass. Heapley goes for goal and kicks it. 2 points to Marshall. Taken by Winmar, finds Peckett. 110 plays 106. 10.5 minutes left. Peckett took a long way. Heapley in the middle of the ground. Pretty open forward line. White runs there. Ruse from behind. Brown flips the ball out. Healy. Ball melting. So close. Aussie Jones. Did he kick it? The Saints in front.
Was dropped and clear. He was there to be used.
Seymour brings it in to Stephen Carey. Carey goes wide. In the middle of the move. Stephen's not paid the mark. Winmar tries to get over. Interesting. Heapley. It's had a big second half. Wolf. To walk the line. Does it well. Maxfield marks on Sydney. And there's Fox Shanahan. St Kilda go charging forward again. In the half court. Stormo takes the mark. 45 metres out directly in front. From 46 metres, the drop punt. Well, he's made a lot out of Leigh. He's done it with ease. He's done it with ease.
Saints lost four of their first five games. We're down second last on the ladder. Now look at them. They might break this winning run by Sydney in Sydney. Aussie Jones on the bounce. Out to Robert Harvey. The score unsuccessful.
Certainly the adrenaline's pumping, but Dave Howell's very experienced, and he'd like to think that he'd remain composed even in this environment.
Well, Sydney running out of time fast. Over the head of Stafford it goes. Kelly tries to find someone. They need it. Listed all. They give him a lift. Creswell may provide the answer. Flat look, he cut it. Puts it on. Step through. They're still there.
50 seconds left. They trail by 4 points towards the outside. Lowe, map head on, and Stewie Lowe will take a free kick. Advantage, it spills out to Zilla. Long to the goal square, Wakeman's there. Scores off. Wakeman, great shot. That's the winner. The Swans have won.
Back in for this last 30 seconds. From Blair, his second half has been tremendous.
Fantastic.
Down in the middle, Troy Cook tries to get the hand pass wide. Stephen Carey, swung a 360 when he gets it to centre wing, and the mark was taken by Stevens. Stevens looks to half forward. Mooney and Coa down.